Kristy and I work with Daly City Recreation, and today we are going to be making a tissue paper jellyfish. For the supplies we are going to be needing are sheets of tissue paper, will be cut into little small squares, as well as ribbon string, a glue stick, a black Sharpie or marker, and two pieces of paper. First step is you are going to be cutting your tissue paper into little small squares and gluing them onto the first white paper. So this is what it looks like when you're done gluing on the tissue paper onto the white paper. The next step is you are going to take your second piece of paper and you are going to be drawing a jellyfish head silhouette on it with black marker. So I've made my jellyfish head silhouette. Now I will be gluing this jellyfish head silhouette on top of the tissue paper. And I will be adding the ribbon string for its legs next. So now I've glued on my head. And now the next step is to add the ribbon string, the pieces of ribbon string onto the paper so that I can create legs for the jellyfish. So this is what the final result of the project looks like. I hope you have fun with this project. Bye!